Diana Michelle Valverde here, and welcome to my blog. What I'm going to talk about is my review of the premiere of season 27 of Dancing with the Stars. Yay! So, what I'm going to talk about is, of course, Juan Pablo's performance. He danced the salsa. He danced a song called Dinero from Jennifer Lopez. It's such a popular song, just to let you know. And let me tell you, his salsa move was on fire. Este baile es un fuego. Makes me want to speak Spanish. Trust me, he worked so hard to get this dance right. And of course he has an incredible, amazing dance partner, Cheryl Burke. So, good job, Cheryl. I gave them scores of 2 7s and an 8. Thank you, Bruno, for giving him a high score of an 8. So it makes it like, I think they gave him 22 out of 30, which is really good. And, of course, after Juan Pablo was done dancing, he got a standing ovation, which I was so impressed. Because this man deserved lots of standing ovations, let me tell you. Lots. So, on Tuesday, it was elimination night. The good news is he was safe. I was relieved thanks to my votes. I voted online, and I also voted over the phone. You have no idea how many times I voted. I voted like on the phone. I don't know if I voted like over 20. I think I voted 20 times over the phone. But trust me, I think my cell phone bill is probably going to go up when I keep voting over the phone. But he's safe, and he's going to dance next week. And it's going to be a double elimination. That's why myself and all the Deepachitas, his fan base, has got a lot of voting to do. We got a lot of voting to do because we do not want our Latin Romeo to go home. So Monday he's going to dance the quickie step. Well, it's actually the quick step, but I want to call it the quickie step because it sounds really cute. And so Monday he's going to dance the quickie step. It's New York night. And Tuesday he's going to be dancing the foxtrot, which is going to be Vegas night. See, on Dancing with the Stars, on Dancing with the Stars, they have, like, special theme nights, like Most Memorable Memory Night or Disney Night, which is one of my favorites, or maybe, like TV theme night, like, they can, like, dance to, like, theme songs to television shows, and I betcha, if they ever do a TV theme night, I betcha Juan Pablo is going to do the theme song to I Love Lucy, because I know I remember that he used to watch his I Love Lucy and idolizes Desi Arnaz. Because I remember on the season 2 of Fuller House, they did like a Halloween episode and his character dressed up as Desi Arnaz, a.k.a. Ricky Ricardo. Hey, who loves Lucy? I love Lucy. It's one of my favorites. Always makes me laugh. So anyway, back to Dance with the Stars. So he's going to be dancing the foxtrot on Vegas night, Monday night. The quickie step. And so, elimination, double elimination night. So, us Deepachitas, we got a lot of voting to do. So, we got to vote lots of times because we do not want our Latin hero to go home, because I would be totally sad if he goes home. Because I want him to move forward, go to the finals, and get that mirrorball trophy, because he deserves a mirrorball trophy. Because I do not want another football player to get the mirrorball trophy. Juan Pablo totally deserves this. You deserve it. The bad news. I just read in my area that Dancing with the Stars is going to be preempted and it's going to like play in the later time because due to the Chiefs game. I know all of the Kansas City players area loves the Chiefs, so they had to film. So they had to broadcast the Chiefs game, and I really want to watch Juan Pablo dance, because he definitely needs my vote. He needs my vote. Because I really, really need to vote for him. And so he can move forward, go to the finals. And it's going to air like late night. I'm not sure when, but word of advice, can't the Chiefs game be played like maybe Wednesday and not Monday? Because Monday is Dancing with the Stars night. Come on, get it together. Get it together, KNBC 9 News. Get it together. Also, I am still begging, I'm still writing to Ellen DeGeneres from the Ellen Show to grant me my dream to go to the live taping of Dancing with the Stars. I'm not giving this up. I'm still going to keep writing because I really, really want to go see Juan Pablo dance. Maybe meet him or maybe teach me the salsa move or maybe the arm swilly move that I can't do that is so hard that it has to go like over your head. Maybe you can teach me that. I would love that. So I'm begging you, Miss Ellen DeGeneres, please, please, please make this dream come true. I helped the fan campaign to get Juan Pablo Di Pace on Dancing with the Stars, and now he's on there. I helped with the campaign, and now I'm with full support and been voting for him, and he deserves a mirrorball trophy. And so I really, really, really want to go see him dance. And I will love to meet him. Like his super fan. I'm this super fan. Okay, so that'll wrap it up with my video blog about Juan Pablo and Dancing with the Stars. So be sure to tune in to watch Dancing with the Stars Monday and Tuesday because there's a double elimination. And vote for Team Chernando. Please, please vote for them so they can make it all the way to the top, to the finale, and get the mirrorball trophy. He needs to get this trophy because he's really, really awesome, and he can do it. He's going to make it. He's going to make it. I know he can. So subscribe and watch Dancing with the Stars. Vote for Juan Pablo and Cheryl. Toodaloo. Mwah.
Bless them when there ain't no stress. And this one is straight for the girl, them. Enrique Iglesias, alongside Internet Zona.
They say we
get the girl, them in the zone. He does the big moan. Shine up while I'm in there. What we tell them on the throne. Locking in just like that. The girl, them move on track. Shine up while I'm in there. Enrique, sing for them.
You look at me and girl, you take me to another place.
Because
feeling like I'm flying like a